The immortal words of the American dream. We are live and in color. And I don't know. Anyhoot, let's get this job. Oh, on the controller. The newbie.
Okay, here we go.
Alright, guys.
Keep right.
I don't run into me now.
Exit right.
Oh, okay. There you go. We got wood shavings. We're headed to British Columbia for wood shavings. Wait, how many pounds do I have? Almost 40,000 pounds of wood shavings? Dude, you gotta get out there. I got scared. I did that? Oh, sorry. You weren't even all the way up. Truck was just trolling me. 40,000 pounds of wood shaving. My goodness. What do you do with that? Probably going to a meat packing plant. Your meat's not meat, no, it's British Columbia, it's quite real. I have no idea what I'm talking about, but if you're listening, thank you for stopping by. Oh, yeah, it's me. I get some nether meat. Other mods.
Go straight on.
So fast there. I don't know what would be a good mod to have. Is it true? I tried to get the Mexico mod map, but I don't know. The map I got doesn't work. I think I might need like three or four other things to go with it, and I don't know. There's so much out there, I have no idea what I need, what I don't need. So, as of now, I'm not gonna mess with it. Maybe later down the road I will, but not right now. Too much research gotta be done to get that thing to work. Now I'm gonna download a bunch of stuff I don't need. Because I don't know if I need them or not. Any gas? I will eventually. We're good. Good. Wood shaving. That's what you put a trailer full of wood shaving right there. Whoop, whoop. What it looks like. And they're paying 70 G's for it. Truck rides smooth, don't it? Doesn't feel like we're doing 90, does it? cloudy day. Headed to British Columbia. Yep, I knew they were gonna slow me down. That one guy. You don't go in the left lane unless you're passing. If you're not passing, go to the right. All that momentum I had, gone. Anyway. What are you doing, dude? Are you gonna pass me? Wanna get out of that blind spot? No? What are you doing, dude? Okay, I'm just gonna get in the left lane. I don't care if I drive slow. I'm trying to get rid of these. Get away from these people. Driving me nuts. I've just got all dry for some reason. I really want to know. I do want to see animals in this game. I don't know why. Like a whole flock of birds. I have seen some birds there and there. Oh, that's ETS. That's birds. Uh-oh.
Go straight on.
Sinclair, how's it going, buddy? Showing the respect. Yeah, animals? Ooh, be nice. The animal. Wildlife. Maybe even some side missions. Oh, what are y'all doing, guys? Alright, I know that wasn't legit. I'm getting tired of getting slowed down by these people. How do they keep slowing me down?
Exit right.
All right.
Exit right.
Kind of told me a little late, didn't you? Stopping? No. Exiting, yeah. I think, am I? I know, he stopped talking to me. Guess he's mad at me. I don't know what I did. Whoa, 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 whoa. Guess I was going a little fast there. What's that guy got on his trailer? Whoa! What was that? What is going on? I gotta get out of this town. Where am I at? Beaton? What? Oh, I missed it. What did it say? Reginald? Can't see what this. Oh! I am just driving horribly. Not sure why. You gonna keep following me back? What are you doing? Okay, finally. Careful. Oh. Hello. Yeah, really, I'm not gonna play legit. I'm not playing the kitten this game. I did try taking off the dump and no damage mod, but apparently, I guess once you activate it, you can't deactivate. This is not gonna be a legit. I'm gonna pull a speed. I'm just driving. Well, Steve does multiplayer though. He does online. I have done the online, but I don't know. I don't get it. Most of the time it's just me driving, no traffic. doesn't make for good content. I'm not a real big talker. I can talk a little bit, I guess. I don't know. I need interaction. But not just any kind of interaction. I do have my limitation on talking. Mostly because I was just a boring person. But yeah, we're doing good right now. Passing these guys on the left. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. That wasn't supposed to happen. Inward, huh? That all. Are you people, oh gosh, are you people in the left lane? You're not passing nobody. I'm making my own left lane. Oh, really? You dirty rat. You dirty rat. Oh, how fast? We're getting this lane. Starting to lose momentum. Oh, got a broke down vehicle. Truckers on the road. Whoa. Oh. Sorry.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Turn left.
Sorry. Trying to get me a roll back. Oh, come on! There's just a little love tap. Waiting for you. Or you. Ooh, I'm on that curve. Okay. Respect that. Up at the air station. Get fueled up. Oh yeah. We're in this little town. Did that guy just hit me? He saw I was out. But he insisted. He insisted that he kept moving.
Get ready to turn right.
That it would be my fault.
Turn right.
A weird parking. That truck. Why is that truck parked like that? Kind of odd, ain't it? Is it burned? It's kind of floating, huh? Very odd. Boop. Turn this big old sucker around. Kind of odd parking. Kind of make a statement with that parking. That guy cut him off or something. What happened there? There's a story behind that.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Yes, driver. You know what's a good thing to do in this little town? Pack up and get the heck out of here. There's nothing new. Come on, Lane, you're killing me here. No brake.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
I had a light? Why are those people stopped? Oh, I am at a light. I didn't have a light though. They had a light. Did I have a light? I don't know. Maybe I did. Got a light right here. This fine architect, like a bunch of RVs parked in front of it. Wait, am I going straight?
Go straight on.
Okay. Sometimes you can never tell where these roads lead to. That GPS person don't help. Thinking of that. Can I change to the chick? Dog. You know, that's a good mod to. I should get one. Watched a streamer, he had some celebrity giving him the navigation. I have to look into that. Much of a view. Really much to look at. I mean, rough north. I mean, I don't know what that means. Here, look, I'll just show you. Whoa, whoa. Stay on the road here. I'm making my way. British Columbia. Never been there. Oh. Going a little wibbly wobbly.
Go straight on.
Sorry. My first day, I'm learning. Can you tell me there's gonna be a rail coming up? Almost flipped it. Can't do 80 on that turn. Who would have known? I've got some damage. And I don't there's a service station.
Let's do this. Straight on.
Overcast. That town really exists? Probably.
Keep right, and then exit right.
As you wish.
Exit right. Turn right.
Oh. Coming? No. Don't need to take that wide of a turn. Like I know what I'm doing.
Go straight on.
Now when you go to truck driving school, all they teach you is how to pass the test.
Go straight on.
We're gonna run that. A nice little town though.
Turn right.
Well. Is that a cop? Wait. Show the respect. There's a cop right there too. There's so many cops in this little town.
Okay, let's find a new route.
Tell you what.
Okay, here we go. Let's go.
Yo, she is so excited. Pointing, jeez. These shares don't cover nothing. Mad at me. Oh, why did I go this way? I have no idea. Go around. Oh, wrong way. Now let me hook up. Oh, there it is.
Time to hit the road.
Oh. Oh. Jump this curb right here. Sorry. I'm new here. Never been in this town. Love what you did with down with the City Hall. Too much.
Rerouting. Recomputing.
Hit that. Ooh, I hit that wall. That's 25 minutes of my life not
get
getting
ready
back.
To turn left. Turn left.
Stop right there.
Go straight on.
Maybe I should put back that damage mod.
Go straight on.
Listen, need a drink. So we are live in Charlotte, North Carolina. Oh, sorry. I forgot where I was at. Hey, wait, I just thought of something. I'm all alone. Oh, boy. Now, what was the point of that? He just sat there and stopped for no reason? I was
finding a new route.
Oh, I was supposed to go straight? Dadgum vehicle's got me all flustered. Whoa.
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
Remember that time I was doing that parking and I
turn right.
Hit that light, knocked that lighting pole down. That was pretty cool. And I told him it was already like that when I got here, and they believed me because the cameras weren't working.
Turn right.
That was a pretty sweet deal. Let me in. Perfect. Show the respect. So yeah, we still got 56 minutes left in real time from gameplay. Say something. That should be a question there. Uh-oh. Always someone there to chat with. Complaining about somebody. The interaction that I'm missing as a lonely truck driver.
Go straight on.
Oh. Oh, this. Human interaction. Urging. Or losing somewhat. Really, I have no idea where I'm going with this. I was going to try to say something profound, but none of it was making sense in my head. Where is this? Let me in. Okay, don't let me in. Oh shoot! I thought I had it. Dadgummit. Other than water, because you can only drink water so much. Now I've never been a big fan. You know why? I just thought of something. And bada bing, bada boom. All right, we're back to play. Sorry, I thought I had my chair where I wanted it, but I didn't. Giant buried down there, or in that, but well, you know what I'm trying to say. Oh, we're coming to a town, Edmonton. Ooh, Edmonton.
Go straight on.
Oh gosh, the Edmonton Oilers. How do you tell me that went that way?
Go straight on.
Oh, vibrant city we're in. Being a lost what?
Go straight on.
Oh, what's that? Is that a real thing? Anybody from Edmonton? What is that? Is that a real... Oh, it is. It's a manufacturing?
Keep left.
You know, this outside view is much easier to do with a wheel and stuff than with a controller. Much appreciate
Go straight
what I'm doing here. Yeah, I know, I'm taking the whole lane. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Alright, we need to get out of that mode. What? I just pulled into one. Another one? Why are you slowing me down? Ooh, another heel. All the giants. It looks so different. The other... Oh wait, no, it doesn't. Never mind. Just have me pull in so you can insult me? Oh, I tell you. Not very nice. Uh-oh. He ain't gonna let me in. Yeah, eh? Canada and surrounding countries, or what do they call them? Providence? Oh, I don't remember. Do they have roundabouts? Like in Europe? Is that a thing? Uphill. They do.
Go straight on.
Yeah. So there's that, and there's that. Pretty much it, guys. Eureka moments. And you know what the sad thing about these? I mean, where you discovered the meaning of everything. And then 10 miles down the road, you forget what you just had that moment. Okay, I'm doing some jinx stuff. Alright. That's why there's lanes here. They're really right there. I mean, why there and not all the way down? I mean, why? What makes that spot so special? I mean, I've never done any research on it. Here there's a logical reason. I'm just trying to fill space. Ooh, overheating. I've done that a time or two. This kind of driving. No one honking? Like in real life? Hold on. It was the game. This time was. Okay. I got a feeling everything's about to collapse. I don't know why anybody would be honking him here. Stranger things have happened. Pepsi. Not a fan. Not a fan of. Oh, thank you. Saw me coming in hot. Let this guy go on by. That's a man driving with a purpose right there.
Go straight on.
Oh. Coming up. I'm driving too fast to see what's happening. Stay on this lane. I slowed down for no reason. Jasper? Is that a real thing? Oh, sorry. We got a GPS again.
Exit right.
Sorry. Sometimes they don't tell me what to do. Got the railing there. Which way am I going? Over there. Oh, oh boy. Dude, don't hit me. Why? Why did you hit me? Does that count against me? I think it might have. He did that on purpose. Why did it do that? Why did it all automatically go to that view? Here. Pretty cool. Missing something. I don't know what. Whoa. Whoa. Oh! What was that that I hit? Oh. Not good. This is not good. Uh-oh. So much for trying to give a different view. I try, I'm not good at driving like that.
Reroute.
I'm gonna end up owing money off this.
Recomputing.
Alright, let's see how much damage we caused. 10. 30,000. Inventory cost. Where am I going? Am I going straight? Oh yeah, I am going straight, okay? Wait a minute. I'm in Jasper. Oh, okay. Looks like that other town, Saskatchewan, whatever it's called. I got my truck prepared. I think it is. Hey, model. Well, I mean.
Get ready to to turn left.
Don't mind that they use the same model.
Turn left.
It's pretty sweet right there, though.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Huh. Probably whole town. Hey, buddy. Hey, guys. Going the racetrack. Got a double there. My goodness, that was loud. Y'all hear that? That was my heart skipping a beat. For you joining me.
Go straight on.
Alright, we got 40, 30 something minutes of gameplay. Real time. What if I drive faster? Would that cut it down? I don't know. Back over there. And what did I say? $69 is the speed limit? Is that a real thing? That's something ATS did. Looked at that billboard. Oh. What do you guess? No. Huh? No. Background. Pretty sweet. I don't know why I like that image, but I do. Oh, shucks. This driving too fast. I couldn't. I was cutting the wheel. Wasn't going. Hope they're okay. Only one person. I mean, I picked a heck of a day. Well, you know.
Straight on.
Make it. station coming up. Come on down. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, at $5.36. My goodness. Why so high? It's absurd. I never noticed that. I didn't know it did that. I didn't know it showed me the real time on the screen. That's pretty cool. I ain't gotta look over there no more. Today I learned. Still got a ways to go. We got, what, 531 miles? 37, I mean? Western Star vehicle. This does. See how it drives. goodness, I'm going 100 miles an hour. 102? Wow. 102 again? We got a curve coming up. Oh, that's far past now. 2 out of 100. We're at 100, oh boy. Ooh, that was close. Keep it together. Keep it together.
Go straight on.
Is there any doubt? Oh boy. Oh boy.
Go straight on.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, really? That sucks. I didn't get stuck on the road. Ooh, I damaged a bunch of my vehicle. Well, shucks. I don't know what I was trying to prove. Back up. Not 88 miles an hour, or 86. I never noticed that the needle's all the way down. That's pretty cool. Crap. Huh, I forgot to be catching up with these guys real quick, but not. That's where they go. I'm doing 88 miles per hour. Flux capacitor must be broken. Never a good idea to pass my curve. Oh no. Oh no. Dang it! Am I stuck? I think I'm stuck. Yeah. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just trying to see if I drive real fast, how much like cut the time, but I don't think it is. Not with these wrecks. I think I shaved 3 minutes off. No, 4 minutes. At the pace I'm going at now. I'm just wondering how much I could shave off. Doing 100 feet was pretty exciting though. I don't know why I don't use the cruise control more often. I could sign it onto a key my controller, I would, but I have to look for the C on the keypad. I remember thinking about it, it's always one on a curve or something. Well, oh boy. I'm in a big curve coming up.
Go straight on.
Oh. Whew. Oh, another big curve. Let's slow this one down. Camera may make this. Oh, that guy's going pretty fast too, though. It is. In British Columbia? Oh, man. Ooh, let's not get on that. That's some rough terrain right there. That Walmart trucker can do some driving. I'm doing 83. I don't know how fast he's doing. Now I'm starting to close in on him. Somewhat. Oh, oh. Oh boy. Oh. Dang it, I was trying to get behind you. I think I ran him off the road. Oh, no, I didn't. Yeah, a little bit. That's pretty cool. I mean, tragedy struck. He was just going about his day. For some reason, some unknown force lined up. Pause. Well, let's be honest. This is the unknown force. Not really unknown. Keep telling you, all they teach you in the driving school is how to pass the test. We got 10 minutes left. 10 minutes, where's that going to put us? Oh, that's still on pace to shave 4 minutes. So we're going to shave 4 minutes. I consider that a win. Wow, you see that mountain just appear out of nowhere? Big mountain. One of these days, I'm gonna climb that mountain. Oh, another one. Now I'm gonna keep popping up.
Go straight up.
Like, reminds me when I got pulled over for speeding. I said, officer, I was just going with the flow of traffic. Didn't you see all those other people? Oh, crap. dadgummit. Ooh, I messed up my engine bad. Oh, I think I messed up. Well, maybe not, maybe not. Maybe, maybe. Oh, I'm in a ditch. I'm in a ditch. Still in a ditch.
Okay, let's find a new route.
I'm stuck in this ditch. Oh wait, now I'm getting over it. Dude, you see me going. Hope there's a service station nearby. See what happens when I have nobody to talk to. I mean, I don't really have to talk. I can just listen. Well, that didn't sound good. Not gonna be happy with this. Oh. Yeah, you see? Yeah. That road is going to. Looking at the GPS. Okay, we're gonna put it at 70. Ah, crud, I got a turn coming up.
Turn right.
I didn't even say it's a stop sign. Blue moon. Yeah, I know. I think I heard somebody say something about ice road truckers. Huh. We have to look into that. That might be pretty sweet. I thought 2 minutes was an hour. Oh. They were shooting off rounds again. A bit close. Just a bit. It's Rupert. Rupert? There's a service station coming up. Green. Hey, dirty rat. Hello.
Get ready to turn left.
I hit that service station first.
Turn left.
Hey, can I get in there? Yeah.
Finding a new route. Rerouting. Turn right.
Turn left. Way towards the end of the map. This place has got nice seats.
You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
I'm pulling in or backing up? Oh, backing up. Ooh. Best way to approach it. Can't move that thing out of the way. caught me. Too much. Oh. We're in just totally off. I'm just gonna cheat. Ooh. Not bad. Ooh, that's good. Oh man, I'm gonna do this. All right, I'm tired. That pays 160. Gonna take that job.
Time to get the job done. Drive safe.
Right. You've got a crawler tractor. Prince Rupert headed to where? Tells me where I'm going too, right? Oh, well, we're in New Mexico, ain't we? I don't know. Hey, buddy, thanks for the spotting. What we get? I think we will continue this later. I'll be working this weekend, so next stream probably won't be until Monday afternoon. Who knows? Maybe Sunday. Well, you guys have a great and fabulous one. We shall see you on the next time. And remember, safe travels to all.